like to show you the one reason out of pretty much any reason, which there aren't many, to not buy Okami. It's probably going to be the most scary, painful, and terrifying thing I have ever done. And I easily pick out over pretty much everything. So yeah, you will definitely hear a lot of whimpering, screaming, and anything else associated with fear and something you don't want to do. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh! Okay, come on! It's not even gotten to the scary part yet! Of course I had to change it. I'm scared, oh my god! I don't freaking like this! At all! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay. You know, just because I'm cheap, I'm gonna use it for a vengeance trip. Because I am cheap. And I am a scary cat. A very, very big scary cat. What the heck? How do I go into the water? Oh. I don't like this one bit. Scary. Beyond all measure. Okay, am I straight down here? Am I straight down here? Yes, I think I'm safe. Wait, what do I do now? What the heck did I do? Do I have to go over there then?
So we have to go over there again.
I don't wanna do that again.
Why did I buy this game if I knew I was gonna have this reaction to this part of the game? Why? Okay, don't kill me, Spike. Don't kill me.
Ow! I said don't kill me! Ow! Stop! Just stop! Please! Thank you!
What's up? Okami. On the wood. Thank you.
I said on the wood! Thank you.
Okay. I'm doing good. Maybe. Probably not. Considering I forgot what to do here. Yeah, maybe I should have watched the walkthrough of it before I actually decided to do this. I don't like to do that. That's not how I do that a lot. I actually did it like once before.
Ah, no.
I don't wanna freaking do this. Okay. I really
Very much?
circle. I said circle in the sky. Can I please just be a cheapskate and be able to do this? Please? Please, I don't wanna do that again! I don't know what to do! Please, game, just be nice to me. Why? Why do you hate me? What have I ever done to you? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Fantastic. Can I get a statue of a monkey? Okay. Whatever. What do I do? What do I do? Water. I don't know. Clueless. Don't blame me for being an idiot. Can I conquest this? Now? Game? Oh. Do I have to be cheap and use the internet to figure out what to do? How does that work? Sometimes I really don't know. What do I do? Bomb. Bomb because I am angry. I'm gonna bomb because I'm angry. God darn it. What do I? I saw the hand. Scary. Seriously, what do I do? Gosh darn it. Am I gonna have to cut? Really? Fine, I will check it on YouTube. Mean cruel game. Wow, I cannot believe I couldn't figure that out. And am I gonna have to go through that again? Am I really? Why? Why me? Why not someone else? Why not some other gamer? Why not some other gamer? Wait, a lot of other gamers go through it. Never mind. Man, I am scared way too easily. Like, way, way too easily. And I really am really sad that I had to, like, see on YouTube what to do. I'm so pathetic! And I'm pretty sure the pain isn't over. Or at least I think. I'm happy because I'm not scared anymore. I'm not scared anymore of a big contract and trying to kill me. No. Say that now. Watch this thing almost kill me. Just you watch. Just watch me fail. Die for all the pain and suffering and fear you caused me. God, just die. Ow! 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 I wasn't even touching it the third time. I wasn't even touching you! What the heck is wrong with you? I clearly wasn't touching you. Yeah. You remember that pain, stupid hand. Ow. You know, I don't get why whenever a character that I'm playing as gets hurt in a video game, I say ow. And thank you!
I am happy.
Okay, so yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to show since it's such a baby. And I knew you'd probably enjoy that, because I was so freaking scared. So anyways, yeah. Bye!